Hello everyone, I am Dr. Rajini Sharma, Intervention Cardiologist in Narayana Superspeciality Hospital, Gurugram. Today I will be highlighting few of the salient features of newer guideline recommended by American Heart Society and European Cardiology Society for hypertension. So as previously above 140-90 was considered as high BP, but according to newer guidelines, above 120 in American Cardiology Society is considered as high blood pressure, and European Society considered more than 130 upper one and more than 85 lower one as high blood pressure. As previously it was known to start medications above 140-90, but in nowadays according to newer recommendation, we should start antihypertensive management with associated cardiovascular disease in as low as more than 130 systolic and more than 80 diastolic, we can start antihypertensive medications. And those patients who doesn't have any other cardiovascular risk, in those situation we can consider antihypertensive medications above more than 140 and 90. And in view of control, high BP should be managed by medications. Recommendation is to start with combination medications and later on to escalate those drugs, and if needed the third salt can be added. The target is to manage high blood pressure below 140 and 90, and those patients who have associated cardiovascular risk, in such scenario BP should be bring down to as low as below 130 and 80. And like previously, in age more than 65 it was considered that BP should be more than 140 upper one, but nowadays if patient is able to tolerate, even in older age more than 65, BP should be maintained systolic as 130 to 140, and if they are not tolerating, then we can consider for slightly higher BP control. But now considering the hypertensive mediated organ damages like retinopathy, albuminuria, concentric LVH in heart, cerebrovascular accidents, atrial fibrillation and peripheral arterial disease, now we recommend more robust BP control unlike before, according to the newer data what we have from all over the world. So the optimal BP control nowadays is below 130 and 80 on medications if tolerated by patients. Thank you.